if you don't have a bottle opener and you can't get the top off, just put it in here.
When you run out of chocolate syrup, just put milk in it and make instant-pour chocolate milk.
Life hack, if you have sticker residue, use nail polish remover and a Q-tip to get it off.
Now the tops aren't the only good thing about cupcakes and muffins. And for those of us who don't do it, we've at least seen it done in the store.